Comedy right from my living room, baby. Comedy right here in my living room. Stand up comedy, baby. I ain't going out there. They wrong out there. Bad, I don't want to go to the club and shake my ass. I'm going to shake my ass right here in the house in my mirror. Just like this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake it. Yeah, yeah. Shake it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake it. Right here in my living room. I ain't going out there. They wrong to sit out there. Bad, I don't want to go visit my family and friends. No. This is how I go visit my family and friends now. I go to their house, I'm like, yeah, I'm on my way over there, y'all. Go over their house. Ding dong, ding dong. And I run, goddamn, I run. And I stand way back. Hey, y'all. How y'all doing? I'm glad I see y'all. I'm glad to see y'all. Y'all know I can't get too close. They wrong out here. Yeah, I heard some of y'all got that shit. I ain't coming up in there. I don't want that wrong. So, hey, how y'all doing? I got a drink, y'all. Got my drink. I'ma drink, wait, I'ma drink it over here though, y'all. That's toast. Toast to the ones who ain't got that wrong. Yeah, that's how I go visit the motherfuckers. Now, I ring the doorbell and wrong. And I go way back and way. Woo! More than 6 feet. Fuck that. Might cough and then she might spray. I'm telling you, that's how I stay vaccinated. I stay away from motherfuckers. That's how I stay vaccinated. That's why these young folks ain't here getting no vaccine. I know I ain't got no vaccine. Cause they gon' let Molly. They got Molly, Percocet, they got liquor, weed, kush, dro. They got all that. That's all they need. They be like, fuck a vaccine. This is the vaccination. I be so high, I don't even know I got the COVID. I'm right here coughing and throwing up, fever heads. I don't feel none of that shit. Cause they numb as a motherfucker. That's why. That's how they stay vaccinated. Yeah, I'm telling you. Yeah, another thing. All y'all women out here with this baby right now. Y'all hoes know y'all didn't have baby hair when y'all was babies. And they got baby hair on lace fronts and shit. Y'all know y'all ain't got no baby hair. Y'all had BBs and buckshots when y'all was babies. Edge control say that shit now. That's the only reason why y'all got baby hair. Y'all ain't had this shit. Let's see your old school throwback pictures. I bet you got some BBs and some buckshots on that neck and around that hairline. Y'all ain't have no damn baby hair. Quit front. I'm gonna see some old school pictures. Y'all ain't have no baby hair. Quit front. I ain't had none of these. I had BBs and buckshots. I know what I had. I was nappy head from birth, and I'm nappy headed now. Alright, okay? So quit fronting out here. And all you men out here, nothing, I'm giving you men. Ooh, baby, you so fine. I wanna drink your bath water, baby. Can I drink your bath water? Ooh, baby, you so sexy. Ooh, yeah, you drink my bath water. Yeah, it's a little Epsom salt and Epsom vinegar. The soap scum. A little pubic hair. All of that. Rose petals, you might choke on them. I mean, it's even a little pee-pee in there. I ain't gonna guarantee that you gonna live after you drink it. But you can go ahead and drink it. Since you wanna drink my bath water. It's some bubble bath in there too. I think it's some lavender bubble bath in there. Some rose bubble bath. You're gonna be full of bubbles. I even farted up in there. Yeah, some fart bubbles up in there. Don't say y'all don't never fart in y'all bad water. You lying, y'all lying. Everybody been farting in their bad water, and everybody been peed in their damn bad water. Y'all lying. Y'all done peed in the shower too. Especially y'all mean being there taking them showers. And that water running on you, you're running water down the drain because you're peeing in there. And you women, y'all know you peeing in there too. Cause water likes to find its way back to more water. So when you get in that water, it's like, ooh, I gotta pee. Fuck it, I ain't getting about this good ass water to go sit on that damn cold ass toilet. This warm ass water, I'ma piss right here. Y'all know y'all done peed in that bath water. Don't be fun out here. Yeah. Another thing about peeing. They say squirting is peeing. I don't know what it is. But I don't know if I did this shit one time. One time I squirted. My man kept on asking me, babe, why you don't squirt? Why you never squirt when I get hit in that thigh? I said, I don't squirt. I don't know what that is. I don't know how women squirt, but undoubtedly you ain't doing something right. Maybe you ain't hitting the right spot. I ain't squirted a chick. I don't know what that is. I got tired of his ass asking me, baby, when you gonna squirt? Come on, ask me, baby, when you gonna squirt? I wanna see if you gonna squirt, baby. We gonna do it all night long. See, can I make you squirt? I said, okay, baby, let's go, baby. So we just doing it. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get this nigga this time. I'm tired of him asking me to squirt. Yeah, I was like, He was hitting that thing, bang, 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 bang. I was like, oh, I think I'm squirting, baby. Oh, shh. And it went all the way across the wall. Ooh, something went all the way across the wall. I shot it everywhere. I shot it, it was all over him. I said, oh, baby, I think I squirted you. Finally, baby, squirt. He was like, oh, baby, you finally squirted. I hit that thing. I don't know what happened, baby, but I made you squirt. I said, yeah, you sure did, baby. Ooh, baby, do that again. I was like, yeah. So every time he asked me that, I just pee. It wasn't no squirt. I pissed. I R-Kelly'd his ass. Yes, I did. I just peed. I peed all across the room. I shot all across the room. Tired of you asking me, can I squirt? Do I squirt? Yeah. Every time we had sex, now I just pee. Tired of that. She don't ask me that dumb shit. Do I squirt? Only man that ever made me squirt was an African man. I don't know what the fuck he did. He did some old praying mantis ass shit. Y'all my back like this one. One leg up like a praying mantis. And he was hitting that thing. And all of a sudden I was like, oh, what the fuck? Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh, man, I that you have squirted. You have squirted. I made you squirt. The mandingo made you squirt. Yes, the mandingo. I was like, oh, shit. I ain't never had that experience before. The mandingo or African. I don't know what he did, baby, but he made that stuff come up out of there. Peace, work, whatever, it came out. The only time I ever squirted. Yeah, another thing. I love nails. Yeah, I love fingernails. But some of you bitches, what the hell y'all got on y'all fingers? Them damn claws. Then y'all see big ass hands. Big ass hands, long ass nails. Big ass basketball ass hands. Hands look like Shaquille O'Neal. Nails be pretty as hell, but hands big like a man. Hands big like you out there working on a little lumberjack. Lumberjack ass hands. Baller ass hands. Let me build your house ass hands. Big Shaquille O'Neal ass hands. LeBron James ass hands. What the fuck y'all get them big ass hands, them long ass nails? Let me give y'all a tip. Wear some tips, bitch, to make your damn nails look short. Okay, make your hands look bigger. Make your hands look smaller, I'm trying to say. Make your hands look smaller, I'm telling you.